Okay, finals.
Yeah, time for the finals. And then there, Mulligan.
Yeah, we can't keep this, can we?
We can't cast anything. No, we can't keep. No, this is a Mulligan.
This is a bad keep.
Yeah, this is probably more Mulligan than the last one. I guess we have a scry and we have to draw creatures from here on.
Yeah, we're doing okay, it. We're doing it.
We're on the play also. Yeah. This could be just the classic TLB flood, I guess. This is basically a 5 with a 5 drop.
Why? Because of the, yeah, but if we draw a creature, we can sense this rage shit.
Yeah, but yeah, I mean, we could look at this, like swamp, swamp, mountain, mountain, wilding pack, outcast, if we want. Yeah. Someone just rode up with a car outside with very weird music on.
He's thinking about it hard. He's going to the tank.
I would like to go out and see who played that music.
Yeah, me too. I hope it was an old man.
That had so loud music so everyone has to hear it.
Yeah.
Yeah. That sounds like an old man.
We have like 7 3 drops.
In my world, I think this is horrible. But I see what... I mean, you're thinking, what if we draw stuff?
Of course, I think that. But I don't like the Mulligan down to 5 on the play. I guess we won.
Yeah, we have already won. No, obviously... We don't like the Mulligan, but still, I don't like the flood.
And the thing is, the last hand, we could have had a mountain on top, because we had 2 lands in hand. So if I was on the draw that with that hand, I would have...
Then it was close. Yeah, on the play with only 2 lands, not both of your colors. Okay, you're keeping. Yeah.
Bottom.
I think I would have Mulligan.
I'm keeping it. I'm going for it.
Be wary of the lag now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Be super wary. Sees what he... Okay, so he's...
Game.
Turn 1. Ha! Told you.
Okay. So still, at least we have a 3 drop. That's good.
Yeah.
I guess it dies to a 1-1. Oh, white-green. White-green is good. White-green is good in this format. Now we have Mr. Moped outside also.
Mr. Moped.
We should have played the Reaver last turn, and then I would have actually just ran it into the Delirium
Touch guy. For sure, trade this for that.
This for that.
This for that. Ironclad Slayer.
That's good. I really like that guy.
Yeah, me too.
It gets back Boon of Emrakul, it gets back Choking Restraints.
Okay, we can Incendiary Flow there, attack for 4,
and
play a 2-2.
Yeah.
Or we can Senseless Rage, attack, play a 2-2.
Or we could kill the Death Touch guy and play Senseless Rage. No. We could play Senseless Rage, attack, and then play the 2-2. And then if he keeps back the Death Toucher next turn, we can kill it.
I like...
Convinced you to do something else.
Yep.
So now I can go home.
You are home.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so we're going aggro.
We're going aggro. But I guess after a Mulligan on the play, it could be the right play to try to punish him. Maybe he's stuck on 3 lands. We don't know.
Yeah, you never know.
I'd rather have him have 5 lands in hand, I guess. But
okay, so he took it.
He could play Choking Restraints.
Yeah, I'm guessing he is doing that.
Best is if he attacks.
Okay, we just...
Take it. If he plays a big blocker, it's a bit annoying to not being able to trade against that guy. Because we probably want to kill the Death Toucher. So he could have something. Okay, but...
I like just killing this.
Yeah, he could have Swift Spinner. He could have destroy target attacking creature with power 3 or less. He could have...
Blessed Alliance.
What is that? I'd sacrifice an attacking creature.
Yeah.
He could have...
There's a lot of cards he could
untap,
have.
Untap, plus two, and reach.
Okay.
So, kill the Death Touch and attack with only Brazen Wolves. Then we play around Swift Spinner on 4 mana, which is, I think, a decent thing to do.
Yeah. You could also have Woodcutter's Grit or whatever it's called.
Is that plus 3 plus... Then they would have played it.
Yeah, for sure. Also Hexproof.
This pain.
Okay. No attack with this.
No, and that's because there is the 2-3 reach flash guy.
Yeah.
And I think he's representing it a bit.
Could also have Silver Strike.
Yeah, but then it's just what it is. Because next turn, if we draw a land, we can play a 4-4. And Uncaged Fury is good to hold up against a flash guy. that was good to play around. That would have eaten the 2-2 and gained him 3 life. So yeah. Now, next turn, we could maybe punish that guy with Uncaged Fury.
It has lifelink.
Yeah, but first we get double strike then.
Yeah, sure. I would like to block here now.
And it's also good that they didn't get like 6 life from being able to block with 2 humans later or something.
And this is bigger.
Yeah. Now it's just a 3, I guess not just, but it's a 3-3 lifelink. And he has a 3-4 lifelink. But we still have Uncaged Fury, I don't. Think he can. Okay, so then block the other guy then. That's perfect. That's a good trade. And. Brazen Wolf.
Yeah, okay. Attack. If we attack, he will just block. If he doesn't block, he's dead. So we could just attack.
Yeah, do that. Because it's fine eating it.
Yeah.
And otherwise he's dead. Yeah, good.
Good.
No?
Yeah.
Yeah, it hasn't had the trigger yet.
No.
Okay. But then I think he will block.
Yeah, I'm sure he will block.
But if he blocks, we just eat it and then we play another Brazen Wolf.
Yep. Brace yourself.
Brace yourself, wolves. Mind the possible lag?
No.
Okay,
block.
Good. Win. One Uncaged Fury in a deck with big creatures is actually very good. I don't like them in multiples.
No, me neither.
Okay, white, green human with some life linkers. Did we see anything to make mischief?
Yeah, we saw the Dryad, the Death Toucher.
And he could have the 2-1 that turns into 2-3.
Steadfast Cathar, yeah.
He could have. So, but it's something bad. Look at that. Look at it that
this
way.
Is good against his life link guys.
It is.
This and it's can win a game from nothing.
It can.
This can kill all his guys.
Yep.
This is also good against his lifelink guys.
It is.
This is good against everything in his deck.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah, make mischief is just worse than everything. So then we're looking at, is it better than a random creature? Early. We need some early drops, otherwise he could just... Yeah, and we also have Boon of Emrakul that kills stuff.
I guess
we haven't seen a lot of our removal.
No. Oh yeah, we have. We have seen Incendiary Flow.
Yeah, but I was just mostly referring to the boon. And I guess Spreading Flames. And I guess Fire Temper since the first game.
Yeah.
Spiteful Stencia Innkeeper. Could we maybe take that out?
Yeah, because that's not great.
No.
And on the draw it's worse.
And try one make mischief.
Yeah, why not?
I think that card would have been at least decent if it was instant. But now, since it's sorcery, I think it only goes in decks that wants a lot of instants and sorceries.
Yeah, if we would
or
have had,
a sideboard
like,
plan.
If we had 2 O3s that untaps, we could have played them.
Okay. Well,
we have a make mischief.
I guess we have removal and hopefully removal. And then we are on the draw, so we might draw another creature. The Gorgers are a bit late, but if we hit a 3 drop, this could be decent.
Yeah. I like it.
Well,
oops,
dropped the mic.
I like to make mischief. But at least now we're gonna try to
I think it's mischief.
Mischief, yeah.
Mischief. It's not a chief.
It's not Mr. Chief.
Make Mr. Chief. Make Mr. Chief. No, it's mischief is like a prank,
I think. Yeah, yeah. It's as good as an invitation.
A tidy desk is as good as an invitation, okay.
Yeah, he's...
Okay, so he's just going to someone's workstation and messing things up.
Yep, messy devil.
Maybe he was the one who messed up the books for the homunculus, so he went mad.
Yeah, weird homunculus getting mad.
I have never seen anyone play the homunculus, or I have never played the homunculus.
No, me neither.
But maybe it's good.
I don't know. The flip side is decent, mm-hmm. but... It's kind of like Daring Sleuth, you know, Daring Sleuth from Shadows of Rinside. The front side wasn't great, and the flip side was just okay. It took too much effort to flip it.
But the thing that has really worked against us is the guy that flips into the Grizzled Anglefish. Every time we faced it, it has triggered exactly at the same that we could kill it or win. Okay. Okay, so now we have hopefully turn 2 removal and turn 3 removal and then a Gorger.
Yeah, this looks fine.
I guess we still rather have a good 3 drop.
Like a Sigardian Priest we would definitely kill here. Yeah, but it's perfectly good to kill with
Yeah, but it was fun that you said it.
Yeah.
Okay, play a Swamp. Ooh, and next turn we can play Brazen Wolves.
Yeah, and I don't mind this.
No, this is very good.
Because this is a premium common.
Yeah, that's very good against us also, because we have heavy hitters, I guess.
And no humans. We don't have any
humans. Yeah, I think we have. The one that taps and discards a card is actually a human cleric or something.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
And we might have one or two in the hole.
We have wolves and vampires and scarecrows. That's our deck.
Yeah, but we have one human. We could be forgetting something. Mm. So the Wizard of the Coast coverage, Toby H.
Toby. Not Toby H.
They have a lot of Tobys on the coverage team, so they had to name him Toby H.
It might be Toby Homunculus.
Someone has made a mischief on his workstation.
Yep.
Okay, but he doesn't like us killing the Sigardian Priest.
Was sad about that. I would have been sad as well. Come on.
And if he just plays a random guy that isn't too...
A 3-1. The
boon we want to keep for the flash guy if we can.
1-2.
Yeah, but that doesn't do anything. So now we play wolf. And if he plays a good creature now, we can next turn boon it and attack with the wolf.
Yep.
And I guess then he gets a 3-2 and we'll see.
Mm-hmm. I want to use this.
Yeah, I know you want. You saw it too much on the the GP Sydney, and you just want to play it.
Yeah. 4-drop. Ooh. Provisioner.
But that we can kill.
Yeah. And he will attack now.
Yeah, but that's fine.
We trade 3 damage for 4 damage, yep, doing it like this, so I'm fine with that.
We could... Yeah, and you could attack first... And maybe just trade Borrowed Hostage. No, because then we have no good plays. So just kill it with the boon. I guess if he then plays something that also would die to the boon, it's annoying.
Mm.
We'll see what he does here.
It depends. If we draw a 3-drop, I think we do it like you said.
Okay. Yeah, because the mischief doesn't do anything here.
Okay, we didn't draw that. So then I like just boon and attack.
Yeah. We could be sad if he plays the Lifelinker, but it still feels like 4 damage.
But this also trades for the Lifelinker.
If he blocks, yeah.
Yeah, but we can do it for 4 mana. We have a blocker left back, I mean.
Yeah.
Play Gorgers, perhaps. I don't know. Make mischief.
Next turn we can play Gorgers and have hostility for something.
And now this is just a 1-2.
Toby is thinking very much each time we do something.
Yeah. He's probably swearing. Oh.
Maybe he's covering something. At the same time.
Could be. Okay. Attack. And then
what is all this mischief he's saying?
Come on, play a steadfast Cathar for me once. Yes!
Yay! But he could have a pump spell in hand.
No.
Okay, then we can get something back later. So what do you want to do here?
I want to make mischief this.
Play a swamp.
I definitely want to make mischief this.
Yeah. Yeah. Do that.
Ooh, that was nice.
Yeah.
I felt very good doing that.
We got a devil.
Yeah, we traded 3 mana for 2 mana, but we also got a ping devil.
We still haven't gotten to play our Gorgers. Because you want to make mischief all the time.
Okay, so the 2 mana spell that makes you sacrifice a creature, that's three power, right? The one from Shadows Over Innistrad.
Yeah, destroy.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's three or less. But the Blessed Alliance is just a one white and
Blessed Alliance, and a white. We can't play around that right now.
No.
And this can't get anything back right now, so I like, if we don't draw anything, I want to play Insatiable Gorgers.
Yeah, and just keep the pressure up.
Yep.
It's good that even if Brazen Wolf dies somehow, we can scavenger it back. That's a neat little interaction.
Yeah.
Our deck would have loved just one of the rats. We only saw one, but then we didn't have the scavenger.
And also the flyers, the crow.
Yeah. Maybe Toby has Wizard's extra minutes. So if he times out, he gets 5 more Wizard minutes.
Could have.
That's why it's just calculating everything. Or he does this word pad dance.
What do you mean word pad dance?
No, what's it called? Where you write the note, where you write notes in Windows? Not word.
Notepad.
Notepad. Yeah. The notepad dance.
Yeah. I think WordPad is also a thing.
But yeah, maybe that's older. Yeah, notepad was what I was referring to. So 4.
And pass the turn.
Yeah, and if it dies, we can still scavenger it. Unless he just... I guess he can choke it with the restraints, but...
Choking.
Then what do you do?
And this is far away from being delirium.
If he attacks with it, we just take it, because we don't trade a devil for him getting a 3-2.
No.
I guess he could have some random emerge, and that would be annoying.
Yeah, he could have the 4-4.
Yeah, the It of the Horrid Swarm would be annoying here, for example.
Yeah. Super annoying.
He's deep in the tank. Yeah. The Toby tank.
Toby tank. He has been in a Toby tank the entire game. Every decision.
Maybe they get... If Wizards employees lose, maybe they get punished.
Yeah, someone they get to sit outside.
Toby Age, could you come to the office? We heard you lost against some YouTuber.
So now you have to answer all the incoming mails in the community mailbox.
Yeah,
for two days.
For 2 weeks you have to sit on reimbursement.
Toby.
And you're not going to go to Sydney.
Ooh. That would be horrible for Toby.
Yeah, maybe we should let him win.
Yeah. We should ask him.
Hello, Toby.
I'm just
Age. Gonna... Yeah, he's thinking too much.
Okay, so Toby's back.
After 5 minutes. He was never disconnected, but he might have gone poo-poo. He was away for 5 minutes. Yeah, that's fine. Take that. We don't want him to get a 3-2. He played a Plains. Okay...
So he gains 2 life.
Yeah, that's fine. We have no way to kill that guy now.
We have the borrowed hostility.
Attack with...
We can attack with both. Or we can attack with this, keep the devil back. And then play Insatiable Gorgers.
Attack with both then. Because still... The trick is very good against if he blocks something.
Yeah. One mana. He could have plus two, plus two.
I guess. That would be annoying. There's not a lot of them open in the draft. Okay,
so we can do three more.
Oh, five, wait six, on that.
Eight. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And play the Gorgers. Have one of each up.
And then we can give this first strike.
Yeah, for example. He has only two cards. So, we'll see.
It would be annoying if he had, like, tap this down, attack. Wolfkin Bond, still not enough. First strike still kills it.
Yeah, so hopefully he attacks. Then it's game.
Oh, he didn't
but attack. No, but still, it's good if he blocks also.
Yep. Ooh.
Okay, so where do we put that?
If we put it on Brazen Wolves, they will become a 5 toughness creature. So he can block like that. We have a lot of life. I think actually we want to. So it's 4 mana. Yeah, so we can put this on the Brazen Wolves if we want to. Attack with both. And then if he double blocks the Gorgers, we can do the
block. Yeah, put it on the Brazen Wolves. And attack with both. And we can do plus 3 plus 0 and first strike.
Yeah.
It didn't get trampled, did it? No, it's just plus 2 plus 2.
Okay. So no attack.
Toby. No, but maybe he will.
But isn't he just dead then? No. It's just.
No, it's one short.
Ooh. Okay, so he takes.
Yeah, this is actually a pretty good block.
No, wait. What if we. No, that doesn't work either. Yeah, that's annoying.
Yeah, because he gets a 3-2 now. We can still block with the Devil on the 3-2 if he attacks and ping it to death.
Yeah.
And yeah, we'll see. Yeah, because now we can't. Now we can't. Now he can take 5 life.
Yeah, exactly.
Depends on what he has.
Ooh. Another Wolfkin Bond. Toby, what are you doing? He can get 7 life. I guess we can block with the Devil and just ping him.
Okay, but then block the wolf.
And ping the wolf.
Yeah, so it dies.
But what if we get plus 2, plus 2? It doesn't even matter.
No. 7 life was very annoying.
Yeah.
Yeah, that actually kills us pretty fast.
So now we have to keep our Brazen Wolves back.
Yep.
We can play the Field Creeper after combat.
This guy has to attack and he could just block it with one creature and then it dies.
Yeah, but
that is. But we can still kill the Lifelinker with a trick.
Yep.
If he has nothing. He's down to 1 card, so it could still work. And then he will also get no life from that. But still, now the Gorgers will die.
Yeah.
Sadly.
Yeah, he will just block like this. That's a sure. Easy block.
Or he will try to attack next turn. Maybe
he doesn't. Yeah, he could just take it. But he saw we had. Yeah. He saw we had +1/+1 double strike, so. Field Creeper.
Yeah, and we will try to go for the block here. And then put on pressure again.
Yeah, it's our only out.
Yeah, and he was down to 1 card. And he has all. Maybe he doesn't have.
He could just have one more. No. Oh! 9.
Okay, so then we have to jump block 7. And die. And it dies. Okay, so that was a pretty good line of draws from Toby.
So if we have to double block and borrowed hostility.
Yeah, but then we lose all our cards. Yeah, okay, then I guess it dies. And then we play Scavengers next turn. Okay, yeah, we have to.
He gains 9 life.
Yeah, but we're still in the game at least.
Yeah, but he's up to 20.
Ugh. Yeah, but I mean, he could be drawing land soon. Do the trick.
Yeah, he has to order.
Yeah, it was weird that it got from 3 to 9 in 3 turns.
Yep.
He had to have very specific cards for making that happen.
But now we can play Mulder of Scavenger.
Midnight and Scavenger and get back a creature.
Yeah. Get back Brazen Wolves.
Yep.
So next time we can play 2 Brazen Wolves.
Yes. So we're still in it. And I guess we can... if he attacks... He cannot attack with a wolf. And if he attacks with a provisioner, we can block it and kill it. Okay, yeah. Block the wolf.
Block the wolf.
Yeah.
Take 3.
Yeah. If he has nothing, our guy sticks.
Yeah, sure.
Maybe he has drawn very well the last 4 turns. He was down to 1 card a lot of times. It still looked like we were going to win there. So we drew another good spell. What did he draw?
It was Puncturing
Light. Yeah, he drew that.
Yep.
Annoying. Yeah, he's drawn decently. So I guess just play 2 wolves.
Yeah.
They're not that good at blocking the 3-3, sadly.
No, we have to double block it. Yeah. Take 2 from the other wolf. Man, he just turned it around.
Yeah, but it was a very specific line of draws from him.
Yeah.
Even the Puncturing Light there was from the top.
Another Wolfkin Bond?
You should never play 3 Wolfkin Bonds in the same deck.
Jesus Christ.
That's very bad.
Okay, so...
Yeah, we still trade 1 for 1.
We block 2 here then.
Yeah. I mean, he has some good cards, but 5 Wolfkin Bonds. And he's drawn them consecutively when he has exactly 5 mana.
Mm-hmm. We're not dead.
No, but we have to chump. No, I guess not. Then I guess play the land. So we can loot next turn if we have to.
We could just activate it.
Doesn't do anything.
If we find a Fiery Temper.
But it's better to be able to activate next turn.
We'll see what he does. If yeah. he plays like a removal
spell. If he topstack again, we can do it. I mean, he has like 5 top decks in a row now. I guess that's what you get when you work for wizards. What do I want now? That. What do I want now? That. What do I want now? And so on.
That.
That.
Okay, but if he only attacks with it... No. This is more reasonable. Yeah, so we have to trade and chump.
Yeah. No, eat and chump. Eat and chump. No, it's trample. No, we're dead. Ah, okay, trample. I didn't see it.
Then we're dead, dude.
Maybe he just drew a pump spell. No? What do we mill?
Skirstag, Supplicant and Mountain.
Okay.
Come on.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's good.
Let's see if Toby top decks again. He's up to 20, so we are... We're close from winning.
Yep. Ironclad Slayer getting back a Wolfkin Bond. But that doesn't do anything this turn.
Yeah, we're dead.
No,
not this turn.
Can't play it this turn.
Okay. But that was also a pretty good top deck.
Uncaged Fury.
You have to loot. Top deck maniac.
Bleh.
Yeah, so we're dead.
Yeah, because this could have done...
Yeah, I think he drew...
We might concede.
He drew very well. He didn't draw blank for like 7 turns.
Make mischief?
Yeah, I liked it. Killed something.
Yeah.
But okay, so now...
Okay, so wait, we have to... He played how many enchantments... Many enchantments.
Yeah, but we have nothing in red or black.
No.
They can't do anything about that.
No. guess not.
No, but I mean, his deck is all 5 drops. We have to do stuff before that.
Yeah, but that's not what our deck wants to do.
No, but it still feels like he could be stuck on 4 lands and have 3 Wolfkin Bonds in hand. I would never play that.
This is slow. This is slow.
On the play, it's very slow. Yeah, you have to mulligan, I think.
Do you really mulligan hands like these?
I do. I mean, we have one play on turn 4. We could be dead by then. Not dead, but close. And then we have to attack, so you have another. He go 2 drop, 3 drop, 4 drop. We play our 4 drop.
We play our 4 drop when he plays
before.
His 3.
Yeah, but he can attack for 2, then attack for 3. And then we play a 4 drop, and then he has to attack, and then he attack. I mean, doesn't look good.
Yeah, but your plan is we draw just lands. We can just draw spell.
Yeah, okay.
It feels weird to mulligan a hand. I guess since you said he's all 4 drops and 5 drops, maybe we should mulligan.
To a quicker hand, but yeah. I don't know. Yeah, do that. Better.
Yeah.
I guess it could be problematic with the mana instead of here, but...
But we get the scry. If we have a land on top, we keep it.
Yeah. And maybe we could just stall out his clock because he's thinking so much. Yeah, on top. And we can play Reaver on turn 2. We could just go Senseless Rage on it. He puts a lot of auras on stuff.
Yeah, maybe we didn't see that much removal from him.
Crossroads. Right, that doesn't do much.
Counselor.
Reaver, target attacking human, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he went 1 drop, 2 drop, yeah, we would just have lost here. If we kept the other hand.
Yeah, I agree. So if we put +2/+2, he can double block it. And then just one of them dies.
Yeah, so that's not good. So play the rats and pass. Yeah, a mulligan on the play with pretty weak, the weak part of our deck, basically, yeah. Against one drop.
Yeah, but now we just block with the rats.
Yeah, obviously. Why did he do that?
I don't know.
This maybe was a super trade for us.
Maybe he wants to sacrifice, okay, so, sure. He traded a 2 mana flyer
okay.
Against our rancid rats.
Now we kill the captain?
Yeah.
And put Senseless Rage on the guy. And attack. And one more land, we can get rats back. It's made for getting rats back.
Yeah.
But it's the wrong rat.
It's a different rat.
Okay.
I don't think he will attack. Okay, he's going for it.
Yeah, I guess it's damage. Okay. So attack. Play Scavenger, bring back the rat, that's a good blocker.
Yes, please.
And hopefully we can keep, I guess if he drew, I mean he has played the lifelinker each game.
Yeah.
And if he has it again.
Here he will just pump so we don't block.
No, don't block. And now we might flash that guy in again. Or not. I mean, this curved 1, 2, 2, 4, 5. He has played something each turn.
Yeah. And we didn't draw any of our combat tricks.
Then I guess play the land and the rat, and then next turn we can loot.
Yeah, we don't have a good attacks.
No, we want to find combat tricks now. Yeah, he had a real Wizards of the Coast curb. But the draws the last time also was bonkers. And we block with the rat.
Yeah. Obviously. Maybe he pumps it. We take 3.
Yeah.
Down to 11. Yeah.
Maybe he drew that guy again.
He can't draw it every game.
Yeah, but he just called his boss.
Maybe that's what he was doing.
Yeah,
was
yeah, can I get more luck potion?
Yeah, can you set up my deck so that I draw everything all the time? Yeah, that's good.
Okay, so now do we trade for the 3-2 and play the 4-4 trample? Yeah.
But this... Yeah, just attack with the 4-4, you mean?
Yeah, the 4-4.
Yeah.
Yeah, do that. Maybe representing that we draw drew a trick. Then we could get a 2-for-2. Yeah, but now we have a good blocker. Doesn't matter.
Yeah, I want to keep up one red.
And zero cards.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Doesn't really matter.
No.
You can't fool Toby.
No, but I guess I could have kept up one red to pump him.
Yeah, you could. Yeah, you could. Yeah. From the top.
Did he draw it?
He didn't have it like Wolfgang last turn. Wolfgang
Bond.
Annoying. Wolfgang Bond. From the top.
So, do we double block it?
Yeah. Double block.
Yeah. He gains 5 life. We lose our big vampire or werewolf.
Yeah, that's sad.
But it's a 2-for-1 at least.
Ah, he has the wolf left.
Okay, so he gains 6 life.
Yeah.
That's good. So we can actually...
Yeah, kill the 3-2 and attack.
Yeah, but I want to rummage first.
Yeah, yeah. No, loot.
Loot first.
Loot. Discard temper. Kill the 3-2. We cannot make any mischief, sadly.
No. Not this turn.
And I mean, he has to draw something again, because the other card was... Yeah, as I said, he has to draw something now, again. Because the other card he had in hand when he top-decked the Wolfkin one.
Yeah, he can't top-deck each turn.
No, I guess this was a very good, because now he gets a filter the top-deck.
What is he getting back? He could get back... Oh, the Hero's Grace Champion.
Yeah, so he milled that.
Yeah. And he can play it. No, he didn't take it back. That was weird. I think I would have taken that back.
No, but that gets back Wolfkin Bond.
Yeah, but Wolfkin Bond isn't great here.
So, loot?
Yeah, maybe loot first.
Okay. Okay, so he...
So what happens if we attack with both? He has to block or he's dead. And yeah, we still have 8 life.
No, but it's better that you just attack with the 4-4. He still has to block.
We could just make mischief his face.
Yeah, afterwards.
Yeah.
If he takes it, he could die now. If we have the pump spell.
Yeah, but we don't have the pump spell.
Shoot him. Now we're close.
Yeah, we are one point of damage.
We also have a loot. But, I mean, he top-decked a grapple into a guy that brought back an aura. So he basically top-decked 3 cards in one card. I guess 2 cards in one card.
Yeah, he's going to play that now on the wolf. Okay. So get more blockers, I guess.
And he drew a vessel, which is also a filtered top-deck.
But now we just block with the devil. Don't we?
Yeah. He did. Yeah, okay, but you can block that and shoot it. That's fine. We cannot kill him with the devil anyway.
No.
Loot. I guess we're looting for him also, but still. Now we just want to find a burn spell. Okay, and play... Play a wolf.
And pass, right?
You could attack, trade for the 4-4.
But he can just jump here. And then... He probably will trade. I don't mind attacking actually.
No, do that. Next turn he will get a filtered vessel hit.
Okay.
So let's hope he misses on that. Ooh, he played another one. He drew that.
He has 3 Ironclad Slayers.
Yeah, but he's drawing them each time. And he drew a priest. I mean, no lands. Yeah. He's only drawing the best cards in his deck all the time.
It's gonna be hard to win this, but we still have... No, we don't have Fiery Temper. We've played it.
Do we have the other burn spell?
Yeah, no. It's still in there. It's still in somewhere.
No,
no, not Incendiary Flow, no.
Okay, so loot, I guess.
Yes, I guess we also give him these cards.
Yeah.
Okay.
Throw away a land.
Okay, so that's at least something. If we attack...
We can give it first strike, so we can kill whatever blocks it, if he double blocks. Yeah, if he double blocks, it's good. It's only target attacking. Yeah, attack with the wolf, and then we can play a creeper end step.
But aren't we dead? He can tap... No, this is a human, so he can't tap that.
No, we still have that as a blocker. So we have two humans, I said so.
Yeah. Okay, so we give this first strike.
Yeah.
And then we play the field creeper.
But he has drawn very good. Every time when we have him close to dead, he has like 5 consecutive top decks.
Yeah, sure.
And he doesn't even have to use the vessel, because now he drew another card.
He's playing Wolfkin Bond.
Yeah, he drew that also. So,
double block isn't great. We can take 4. Hope to find a removal spell. Or another creature. Yeah, I think we take 4.
But what happens if we find the removal spell?
If we find the removal spell, we can just... The 7 mana. No, we don't have 7 mana.
No, but we can find Boon of Emrakul.
Yeah. So we can tap something down.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can.
But I still think we can take 4.
Once.
Yeah.
I mean, you can't do much against... If you look at all our 4 last draws have been lands that we have looted away, and we also have looted away land into another land.
Yeah.
As this.
Oh, I just realized he only has 2 seconds left on the clock.
Okay, so we win either way.
Yeah.
So, attack with the Brazen Wolf. But it feels like we have drawn so bad this game, and he has drawn incredibly well this game and the last game. So it just feels right that we win either way, I think.
Yeah.
And if you... Because he thought over a lot of his plays. He was away for basically 3-4 minutes once. Yeah. But he was slow all the other...
Yeah. We paused. We have never paused as much as we paused this game.
No. And that actually punishes you.
Yeah, it does.
So, okay, obviously this was a bit lucky in the end. But we got the... weird deck that we had to really squeeze out every win.
Yeah,
and I think we did that pretty well.
Me too.
And it was pretty fun to play it.
It was fun to play it. We did some cool stuff with it.
And I guess it's always nice to win 8 packs.
Yep.
So I guess we're back in a few days, and we'll be trying to grasp this format some more.
Yeah. See you later.